is the entrance. This is how it is in the lobby. That's the breakfast area, I'll show you later. So it's a beautiful place actually. This is like a lounge area. There's another lounge area beside. This is towards the rooms. This is like a walking place. So nice, guys. So guys, this is how the room is, our room in the Hampton Hotel. This is the bed, sorry, it's a bit messy. This is how it is. Move, Bubu. Okay?
You guys, it's a little bit messy.
Oh my god, this is how it looks. We've gone to Bina Bazaar to buy some things and we've just back now. So this is how it looks. Our view from outside. A cute place. It looks like a sock, an old sock. This is in Mina Bazaar.
Hey y'all, sorry for the misconvenience. So as I was saying, my abaya was like a creamish kind of color, and then my mom is like still freaking picking up like her abaya. Maybe need her, but it's so nice in here. It's like AC. Have my snacks. Yeah, it's really okay, so I'm gonna like show you everything. So, yeah. That's my brother. And these are all of them. This is so cute. So amazing.
Do I like this one?
Yeah.
No, she has second
one. Only one Zoya?
Yeah.
Because she's growing, you know. Mm-hmm. Because she's growing tall. If you take many,
this one is like a cute one. But I took like something like this, you know. I took actually this one. It was like, I love like the wave and everything. And here's my mom. That's the worker. They like this type, like, it's all like bad and everything. But yeah.
Hi guys, this is the Museum of the Future. I'm just outside the Museum of the Future, guys. It's so packed. It's so nice. So here we are. You can see that, eh?
Hey the flying fish.
From here, then where are you going? Goes up.
Museum of the future. So what are these supposed to be? Like you're being, you know, swept away. It's so like scary and oh my god, guys, this feels scary. Oh my god. You already think. I already know who was it. Just for me, and he says. He already says.